What's up, love grubs? Back with another video. And today we're having a seafood ball. And today we're having B-Love Smackalicious sauce. So today I'm gonna see how much a Smackalicious it is. Yummy. And today we're having snow crabs, eggs, cucumbers, sausages, rice, and the Smackalicious sauce. Be love. Smackalicious. And today, you know, I'm having my cocktail, which is Crown and Sprite. Cheers. I'm having my water. And also, I want to thank, again, Jaquel. She sponsored the B-Love sauce. And I also purchased a B-Love sauce as well. Now, before we get to grubbing, let's say our grace. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for the food that was prepared before me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, let's get started. I think I'm gonna try with an egg. Let's see how it is with an egg. It's hot. I just got out the microwave. Mmm. It's good. Yep. B-Love sauce is good. Yep. Dip that cucumber right on in it. B-Love is some good sauce. It's good. Very, very flavorful. Very, very good. Cucumber is good. With your rice, your sausage, and cucumber. That's good, y'all. Some good stuff. Snow crabs. Yummy. That's some good sauce. This type of sauce, you can add on chicken, You can put it in spaghetti. You can put it on meatloaf. Oh, yeah, I'm going to do a lot of recipes with this sauce. A lot. A lot. It's going down. I'm even putting on some oxtails. I can't wait. Mm-hmm. Can't wait. Good. If y'all want to purchase her sauce, it's on Amazon. I think I went on Amazon the other day. I think it's some still on there. Y'all, it come in spicy and it come in mild, but I got the mild. I just added me some cayenne pepper to it. And it still made it spicy and good. Excuse me. Yeah. Call it B-Love Smackalicious Sauce. Try it, y'all. Y'all know the summer coming up. Y'all be having these crawfish balls down here in H-Town. Order y'all some B-Love sauce. And when she tell y'all it's up, y'all need to go hurry up and purchase it. Because it might be gone. But the only way that y'all probably can know that she purchased, you know, purchased the sauce is to follow her YouTube or either her Instagram. And she will let y'all know. What y'all doing out there today? What y'all doing out there on the Sunday? Did y'all go to church? What y'all cook? What y'all cooked out there today? On a Sunday. And I want to thank all my subscribers for subscribing. I want to thank y'all for liking. I want to thank y'all for viewing. I want to thank y'all for coming. I want to thank y'all for sharing. I want to thank y'all for everything. And continue to share my videos. Continue to watch. Yep. Drizzle some of this sauce on this rice. You can even make some rice and gravy with this bad boy. Okay? Look at that. Put that sausage on top. Mm-hmm. Y'all like that who cooked them Creole dishes? You can make some shrimp Creole with this sauce. You can make all kind of stuff. Excuse me. Squeeze some of that lemon. Up and down that bad boy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. Look at that, y'all. Dripping, dripping wet. Drip. Yummy. Mm-hmm. Make just some, get you some vegetables, dip in your vegetables and eat it. Delicious. Cheers to my love grubs. Cheers. Sorry, eat the rice combination. Rice, a slice, and a cucumber. Vegetable. Mm-hmm. Looking good stuff. Oops, my sauce fell. Cannot use my teeth so much. I'm gonna keep my teeth. That sauce. Like a lip. I mean a sausage. Spicy cucumber. Mm-hmm. Going down. Hey. can get another napkin. I'm about to go insane. I love rice too. One of my favorite starches. And this beloved sauce on this rice is good. You can smother some chicken with this, put over some rice, baby, baby. Good. I hope y'all eating with me. Tell me what y'all eating. If y'all eating with me. Even if y'all snacking, eating. What you eating on? What you eating on? Excuse me. What you eating on? I'm eating on me some smackalicious. That sauce you do now. Okay. Okay. If y'all purchase this sauce, if y'all just cooking for y'all, you don't have to use the whole bag. But if you're cooking for a big quantity of people, might have to use the whole bag. But my first bag I opened, I can use that two more times. Then I have another one right here. So it's gonna last me. Cayenne pepper and spicy. Good though. I feel it on my nose. Deep down, drip, drip. Drip. at that. All them onion. All that ginger. Pickled ginger at that. All that. Because I'm about to go cray cray. Y'all, look at this rice. Look at that rice, y'all. That sauce. Hit the spot right here. Tell me if y'all some crown drinkers out there, because I'm one. Good. Okay, love grubs, I'm full. This was good. I want to thank y'all for watching. I would like for y'all to share my video all over. You could just share. I would like y'all to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're aware when I upload a video. I want to thank you. Peace. Bye.